All right, we're here in Los Angeles at the LD Microcap Conference. Joining us now is Shuyu Li. He is with Ionix Technology Incorporated. Nice to talk to you. How are you?
All good. Thank you, Steve. Thank you for inviting. It's a pleasure to be here.
Yeah, tell me a little bit about your company. What do you guys do?
Ionix Technology is considering to be a business aggregator which mainly promotes photoelectric displays and smart energy.
Okay, so how does that work?
Okay, we are performing like part of the supply chain. We are manufacturing the liquid crystal display modules, and we supply it to the other customers.
Okay, and what kind of customers do you have? Who are you working with currently?
Currently, we have some major customers from China, and they will use our product as applied to the liquid crystal displays, some industrial instruments and multimeters, something like that. Yep.
Okay. And so your technology is, you have patents on your technology, is that right?
Yes, we have over 15 patents currently, and we have a R&D team with 45 engineers, and our goal is to developing 5 patents per year.
Okay, so you're here at the conference. Tell me a little bit about what you're telling investors here at the conference. What are you looking for here?
Yes, we are trying to raise some fund to our recent plan, which to accelerate OLED smartphone screens. And yes, we will need around 70 million, which is 45% of the whole project, and to purchase equipment, and so that we can put them into production.
Okay, and where do you see the biggest growth coming from the company?
Oh yes, that's what I just talked about, is the current LCD, LED market.
Yeah.
The market demand is quite strong and stable, and also for the next generation, that's the OLED. We are aiming to seize the market share from the OLED high technology.
Yeah, is the United States a big target for you? Would you like to do a lot of work here, or is it mostly overseas? Where do you see as the biggest places that you'd like to use that technology?
Oh yes, we are aiming to apply the technology globally, not only China or US, it's to the whole world.
Right, so it's a big global play.
Yes,
and what's investors been asking about you as far as your revenues are concerned? Like,
yes, as our fiscal year ended by the end of June, we can provide a forecast like 30 million for this year.
Right, so you comfortable with where you guys are at?
Yes.
Yeah. So, and you see some, are you looking at outside of the U.S. as well, like Canada or in Europe? I know you're obviously in China, but any other places like that, or is the U.S. a focus right now?
Oh, yes. For the first stage, we will just get China and the U.S. involved. And for the next stage, we will just spread the whole business to the world.
Nice. Well, great to learn a little bit more about the company. Nice to meet you. Thank
nice
you very much.
You, thank you.
That's
for your
great,
time.
Mr. Li. Thank you. Yeah. Shuyu Li, he's the with Ionix Technology here at the LD Microcap Conference in Los Angeles.